of saving Bricklandia ever get you down, come over to the garage for a pick-me-up.
Unky, 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 can't you see? Your Emporium is the place for me. And I just want your fancy waltz. I got more deals than Colts got oats.
Some people call me a cheat. I call those people bullies and, stupid men.
I think Shadow Z's afraid to race us. He says he's on PTO because he pulled a hammy, but I don't buy it.
you. Yes, you. Not you, you. Are you cheap? Me too. That's why there's stuff on sale right now at Unky's Emporium.
The bar for entry into Brick Brawl seems quite low.
That's right. There's no license requirement, no age limit, no height limit.
This must be the safest activity in history.
Not at all. But studies show that when there are more safety rules, less people can participate.
People appreciate safety.
There is none.
shell doesn't fall off. That would be a bad turn of events. I still got it.
Nice ride. Can I have it? Oh, all right. Please.
Hey, you been to the barn? Best hay in town.
Oh.
possible to have an entire racing venue floating in the sky.
Thanks to an enormous black budget and a downed spacecraft in Bigfoot, we have enough inverted zero-point energy to bring about world peace or float a giant race course in the sky.
Around and let's race. Trot on over to Down on the Farm and let's race. Till the Phillies see me in the Sky Stadium.
Do me a favor. If Shadow Z calls, tell him I'm not here.
That's me. Wiki, wiki, wiki! Yo, it's Unky Monkey, and I'm here to say my Emporium is open all day and all night, too, so drive on through. Come on, Hotshot, what else you gotta do, word?
Thank you.
Sky Cup Grand Prix is cancelled forever? I am shocked and appalled, but also it's for the best.